Welcome to Wolfpack TV. I'm Dylan.
And I'm Alex. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today is Friday, September 30th, and here's what's happening at Great Oak today. Mr. Navarro is going to Washington, D.C., and you're all invited. We're having an information meeting where we will share more details about the trip and answer any questions you might have. All students are invited to attend, so come out to our lunch meeting in room 213 on Friday, September 30th. Scan the QR code to see any information about our trip. See you there.
Register and pay for your AP exams on total registration. Scan the QR code and register now before prices increase. It's $101 now, but prices go up on October 2nd. Good luck, Wolfpack.
October 2nd is National Custodian Day. Our custodians work so hard to keep our campus looking so beautiful and clean. If you see them, say hi and thank them for all they do.
Looking for a new club to join? Then come on out to the senior lawn on Monday, October 3rd, for our annual club rush. For the entire week, every day during lunch, new clubs will be featured with all their information. So make sure to stop by. We can't wait to see you there, Wolfpack.
Hi guys, I'm Lily.
I'm Rowan.
I'm Alex.
And we're part of Freshman WSB.
And we're here to show you the 100% Club.
If you get 100% on a test or quiz, ask your teacher for this yellow slip.
When you get the yellow slip, you're going to put your name, your third period teacher, and the date on it.
Once you see the sign, you'll see your castle, and then you're going to turn in the slip to the castle, and then you're entered into the raffle.
You'll draw from the castle every month and choose three winners who will get a prize.
Now watch this video on positive referrals from WSB.
Hey Wolfpack,
here's how to get a positive referral.
Make sure you're always being a kind and inclusive student.
Here's a public service announcement from WSB reminding you what to do with your trash.
Hey guys, I'm Hannah.
I'm Jason.
I'm Amaya.
And we're here to remind you to pick up your trash. This is not a trash can.
This is not a trash can.
This is not a trash can.
It's that easy, guys.
So make sure to throw away your trash.
It'll help keep our school green and clean.
This has been a Freshman WSB PSA to pick up your trash.
Today I'm here with
Angel Lopez,
Luke Picadella,
Sal,
Wesley.
And if you could disinvent one thing, what would it be?
School.
I'd have to say the microwave, because I like heating stuff up by stove. I mean, it's just my personal opinion.
Thank you.
The Las Vegas Raiders. Let's go.
Due days.
Calling all horse lovers. The Equestrian Club is picking back up for a new school year, and we are looking for both new and returning members. Come find us at Club Rush and learn more about our club, or stop by Miss Wells' room in 513. See you there.
The Garden Club is now up and running, without a heat wave, COVID, fire, or a hurricane. We can get back to cleaning up and planting for winter. Join us Friday after school to get started.
This is the Origami Club, a type of community service club. Our focus is to create origamis and spread them around to hospitals, senior homes, and more to make people's day. We meet every Friday during lunch at room 615. If you're interested, please join the remind code at GOHSOC.
That's it for today, Wolfpack.
Have a great Oak Day.
Friends of another Arabian Night. Arabian Night.